Okay, so does your lovely wife think you're a little bit nuts?
My wife thinks I am a little bit nuts. How much effort that I put into the tailgates and the whole party going. But she really enjoys the party.
Probably
not. I have to. Have her say.
Yeah, you just say, talk about
my husband. Husband.
When you think about the city like New York, right? No city on the planet. But everything's bigger in Texas. Talk about your first impression of being Jets and athletic career in Texas first.
Coming to Texas to down to the Super Bowl to compete in this competition, it's a great place to go. Why not show everything's big in Texas? Football in Texas.
A lot of you telling me, a lot of tough years to be a Jets fan. What's it like now being a fan of a winning team? Your own stadium. Kind of speak to how it's good that certain fans can change team, tailgate, kind of coming together.
Being a Jet fan now, the new coach, and the ownership for the last 10 years, it's been exciting. It's been a great run. Two AFC championship games in a row. I keep telling my boys, when we get to the Super Bowl, it's going to be sweet. It's going to be worth a long way. I keep telling them.
I've enjoyed talking to you. Great quotes, great stories, right back and forth over the past few months. Coach likes to talk. You guys like to eat. What's going to be the big thing about you getting here and not coming up short like your team has the past?
I don't plan on coming up short. We came down to win. No doubt about it. You know, Rex likes to talk, and he backs almost all the way up, and I'm going to talk a little bit. I hope we're going to try our best. Full effort, that's for sure. Full effort.
Give us a sample of New York tailgate trash talks. In the parking lot, if I had a
trash talking in the parking lot for tomorrow. All I can say is we're from New York a little bit.
You have been really, really cute about, you know, the store, the place that just speak very briefly to how cool it is, the excitement around it.